Good afternoon, everyone. Today, in our school premises, we have organized Writing Bazaar Mela. That is, it's a kind of workshop where students will get a real-time experience of the farmers and vegetable vendors. Not only that, they will also get the experience of haveling. Also, students will also be describing about the properties of each of the vegetables they are selling. So, first of all, I would like to start from here. Good afternoon. What is your name?
My name is Gangotri.
Okay. Can you tell me what are the vegetables you are selling?
Beans and tomato.
Okay. Can you tell me the price?
Tomatoes provide has with vitamin C.
Okay, that is the property of the tomatoes. Can you tell me the price? Suppose I am buying your tomatoes, okay? In what price will you sell me this?
Tomatoes.
Kg 20. Okay. So tomatoes provide us with vitamin C. Okay, thank you, Gangotri. Can you tell me your name?
Ashwat.
What? Tell me your name again, clearly, okay?
My name is Ashwat.
Okay. You are also selling tomatoes? Okay. Can you tell me your name?
My name is Shomashri.
Okay, Shomashri, what are you selling?
Brinjal.
What is the price of the brinjal?
Kg 20 rupees.
Kg 20. Expensive. Okay. Can you tell me the property of brinjal?
Brinjal is rich in potassium and other minerals.
Okay. So brinjal provides us with a lot of minerals. Now I would like to come here. Okay. Tell me your name.
My name is Shivam Kumar.
What are you selling?
Barley buns.
Okay. What is the price per piece?
20 rupees.
20? I'll buy it at. So price of per piece?
80 rupees.
80? It is very expensive. Can you sell me this at 40?
No.
Why?
I'll become glass.
I become glass.
No, you will get a huge profit. Okay, 45?
No.
Okay. Fine, I'll not buy this. Okay, tell me your name.
My name is Varad.
Okay, what are you selling?
Cabbage.
Right.
40 rupees.
How much?
40.
40? Again very expensive. It doesn't even look fresh. How much?
Yeah, bro.
But you garlic is that keeps heart healthy.
So garlic
is adios.
50. Just lower down the price. It's very expensive. Because there I was getting at 20. Think once.
No.
Okay. And how much potato is worth? How much?
25 kilo.
25. Okay, fine. Can you tell me the properties of a potato?
Potatoes have starch content.
So you are saying it is having a high starch content. Basically, it provides us with carbohydrates, right? Okay, thank you. Okay, what is your name? Okay, this kid is like being embarrassed. Okay, tell me your name. Okay, Dhanush, what are you selling?
Tomato, brinjal, red spinach, green chilies and beans.
Okay, tell me the price of the brinjals first. Price?
Price 15.
50?
15.
15? He is selling it at 50, you are selling at 15. Okay, I am getting it cheap. I'll buy from here. Okay, tell me the properties of lady's finger.
Lady's finger. Lady's finger provides us with minerals and fibers.
Okay, minerals and fibers. And how much it is worth?
20.
20. 20 rupees how much? Kilo, half kilo?
Half kilo.
Okay, half kg 20. It means it's 40 rupees kg.
Okay, and what is the price of these green chilies?
40.
Okay. Hello, what is your name?
My name is Ramya.
Okay, Ramya, what are you selling?
Capsicum, tomato, ginger, green chili.
And this one, Ivy Gold, right? Okay. So, what is the price of each of these vegetables? 60 rupees what? Capsicum? Tomato 60. I was getting at 20. Lower down the price.
No.
No, it's not happening. I was getting there at 20. 50. No, 45.
No.
45. My profit, your profit. Both of our will gain. Then 45? Okay. Thank you. Good afternoon. What is your name?
My name is Sophia.
Okay. What are you selling?
Brinjal, tomato, fruits, lemon, red chili, vinegar, potato.
Okay, so you are selling fruits. How much is this apple worth?
10 rupees.
Only?
10
rupees. Lemons?
20 rupees.
20 rupees, how much? Like 1 piece 20?
5 rupees.
One piece 5?
Yes. 3 rupees.
3 rupees.
Lemons 10 rupees.
Okay, can you tell me why do we eat lemons?
Lemons have high vitamin C.
Okay, so it is good in vitamin C. Okay, and can you tell me something more about lemon, like in which season it is used?
Summer season.
Yes, good. Summer season. Okay, tell me your name.
My name is Kushyukta.
Okay, what are the vegetables you are selling?
Green chilies, soybean, and peas, raw banana, curry leaves.
I am seeing raw banana for the first time. How much it is worth?
20 rupees.
Per piece?
Yeah.
20 rupees per piece. I get yellow bananas half dozen for 20 rupees. This is very expensive.
This is green bananas, no.
Still, like you can sell it for 10.
No.
Okay, 15?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. Can you tell me about curry leaves?
It is good for health and grow hills.
For green hair?
Yes.
Okay, so curry leaves form like, it is one of the main ingredients of your dal and sambar out here, right? Okay, thank you, Kushi. Okay, so here we come to the fruits. Okay, what is your name?
My name is Shalakhej.
Okay, describe me the fruits you are selling.
Guava, pomegranate, apple, orange.
Okay, and how much one apple is worth?
10 rupees.
10 rupees, okay. And what about the prices of pomegranate and guava?
Pomegranate is 330.
30? 30 per piece?
Yes.
20? 20 will work. 30 is very expensive.
25.
Are you sure? Because I can get it for 20 also. So you decide. You will lose one customer. You will lose one customer. So 20?
Okay.
Okay, thank you. Can you tell me something about pomegranate? Like, why do we have it generally?
Pomegranate is making for... Pomegranate is eat for...
Guava?
Guava is make for a high blood pressure.
Are you suffering from high blood pressure?
No.
I am also not suffering from high blood pressure, so I will not buy it. Okay, is it fine? But I will take the pomegranate and apple from you. Okay, thank you. Okay, what is your name?
Shamatas.
Okay, what are you selling?
Cucumber, carrot, tomato, beetroot.
Okay, how much is this cucumber is worth it?
10.
Only? I get 4 cucumber for 10, you are selling 1 for 10. This is not fair. Okay, and how much? What is the price of bitter gourd?
20.
Okay, thank you. Okay, here we come to potatoes and onions. Onions have become very expensive these days, right?
Yes.
Okay, tell me your name.
My name is Pranit.
Okay, first of all, you tell me the price of onions.
KG 100 rupees.
100?
Yes.
I'll not buy it. Okay, tell me the price of potatoes.
Potatoes. Each one 5 rupees.
Each one 5?
Yes.
It's very expensive because I was getting at 25.
Yes.
I'll get all the potatoes from you then. Are you sure 5 rupees kg?
No.
Then tell me the price.
25 rupees.
25 rupees kg. So when I told you about your competitor's price, you increased the prices. This is not fair. I'll take it from for 20. Is it fine?
No.
So 25. Fine, I can manage. What is this?
Sweet corn.
Sweet corn, okay. And what is the price of this?
20 rupees.
20 rupees piece? Per piece? It's very expensive. It's not fresh also. Where did you get this sweet corn? Your name?
My name is Renita.
You are selling flowers also?
Yes.
What are these flowers?
This is rose flower.
And what is this? Okay, fine. Tell me the prices.
Flowers are
20 rupees. 20 rupees what? Per piece or all the flowers you are selling at 20?
All the flowers.
It's very cheap. I'll get it from you. And what are the vegetables you are selling?
Brinjal and tomato.
Okay. What is the price of the tomatoes?
30.
30? Somewhere I was getting it at 20. 30 is too much. Will you sell it at 30 or 20?
30.
Last 25. Okay. Let me see. Hello, what is your name?
My name is Navya Shri.
Okay, Navya Shri, what are the vegetables you are selling?
Green chilli, brinjal, bitter gourd,
soya.
Okay, so you are selling only one bitter gourd, right? What is the price?
5 rupees.
Okay, and what is the price of these green chillies?
15.
Thank you. So here are some small children getting the experience of the vendors. Okay, what is your name?
My name is Balaji.
Your name is Balaji. Okay, Balaji, what are the vegetables you are selling?
Brinjal, tomato.
Which one is brinjal? Okay, this is lady's finger. Balaji, you should know the name of the vegetables you are selling, okay? It's not good for your business. Fine. Do you know the price? You don't know the price. Now you told me you don't know the price. Decide at how much you will sell all these vegetables. Price. You told me 40, now you are saying 50. Earlier you said that I would get all these for free. 50? Pakka? Okay, fine. Thank you. Okay, what is your name?
Shikanti.
You are giving me the money to buy these vegetables? Okay, fine. Leave it. Now, can you tell me your name?
Avantika Tai.
Okay, Avantika. What are you selling?
Carrots.
Can you tell me the price? Avantika, price, tell me the price.
10 rupees.
These carrots are as small as you are. I'll not buy them. Okay, so we went to all the children. Basically, the objective of conducting this workshop was to let every children know what are the vegetables and the fruits available in the market. It's a sort of general knowledge and it's an important knowledge also. Also, you should be knowing the prices of the vegetables. Some of the children, of course, exaggerated the price. But anyways, it's good for knowing the price. You should go to the market often to identify like the current prices so that no one can cheat you. Okay? And also, children told me about the vitamins and minerals find out in the vegetables. Okay? These vegetables form the daily part of our diet. They are very good for our health, and if you know the specific vitamins and minerals which are found out in these vegetables, you can know when to consume what. If you fall sick, you should be knowing like is it good for this situation or not. Fine. So I hope every one of you had a very like learning experience. Did you have a learning experience?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you so much.
With this, we conclude the program.
This, we conclude our workshop, and good evening, everyone.